What happened? It's dead. I don't think there's anything in there.
Always had a good restaurant.
Someone should knock it down and put a hotel up.
Another hotel? They build all the hotels.
Is this owned by the same people that own Ketchum?
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Yeah, if all the hotels, they're going to need restaurants. And
yeah, you're right about that.
We don't have enough restaurants for two more decent-sized hotels.
Look at the way Susie walks. It's the most unattractive. Rhonda's got a little Lucy ho-ho going. Chloe's the only one with a proper walk. Go ahead.